Hey guys.
So, first of all, my scarf. I'm gonna do a vlog today because I have a lot going on. And why is that for? Okay, anyway. I'm gonna do a vlog today. I literally just woke up. It's like 9 o'clock, but I need to find something to wear first. If I don't find anything to wear, then I'm gonna be stressed out really bad. And I need to leave around 10:30-ish. So I'm going to my wax appointment, and then I'm going to brunch after that. And then I have to come back home, and I'm gonna get ready to go to my friend's birthday dinner. But I need to find something to wear to brunch, because I'm going right after I get my wax, so. Yeah. I might just really just wear my sundress. My newest look sundress, the black one. Simply because that's what makes sense, and I really don't have time yet. I'm just gonna wear that dress. And I really don't have the time or the patience to wear anything else. Anyway, then, shoot, let me get ready. So I'm gonna get myself together, brush my teeth, wash my face, all that kind of good stuff. And I'll come back to you guys, probably when I'm dressed and I'm about to head out, honestly, because you don't really need to see me get dressed, because you have seen me get ready a gazillion times. Hey guys, so I'm at the wax place. I'm excited but kind of scared at the same time. But I don't know, more so excited. Definitely more so excited. After it took me forever to get here and find parking, so I was about to lose my damn mind. Okay, it's cute in here. Hi. Do I need a mask? Say it again. I'm sorry, say it again.
For 11:15.
Yes, Naima.
Mm-hmm. You need the bathroom?
No, I'm okay. I can go, but yeah.
You want to go?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, you can go all the way down to letter L when you're right
there. Okay, thank you. And then it's, oh, I see. I need to use bathroom because, bro, I'm nervous. Okay, all right. I need to get myself together. I need to text her. He will be like, I'm here, guys. I'm safe. Oh my God. I'm going to be fine. It's just somebody else seeing my hoo-ha. Like, she's going to be all in my grill. It's like the, I'll be all right. I'm gonna see y'all after. Yeah. Hey guys, so I'm done, obviously, as y'all can see, but it went real good. Like, I didn't cry, I didn't scream enough. It hurt, but it wasn't really that bad. Like, after like the first couple of rips, you kind of get used to it. But now I'm just sitting in the car because I have a meeting at the point down here at 1:15. So I'll probably just stay down here because the restaurant is down there, so I don't really have to do too much. I'll just probably pay to park again for like another hour or so when I get ready to go. But yeah, it went really good. I'm ready for my trip. Yay, the music. Good, like it really did not go that bad. It was just really when she got to the lips, and I'm like, because she went from my butt all the way up to my lip to the top. I'm like, and she like ripped. I'm like, oh, that's the only thing that really hurt. But other than that, it really wasn't that bad. But after she saw like how it hurt, she just split it up and just did my butt and then did the lips. But it was good. My little edges is done. I was in there bit sweating bullets. Like, it was hot because I had to hold my legs up, and then I was already nervous, so I'm sweating. And then I got oil and stuff on my body, so yeah. It was fun though. 10 out of 10 would recommend.
Hey, I saw me here after sitting in a car in the heat.
But I'm up the Point in Towson. I'm excited to have some crabby tats because that's normally what I get from here anyways. But
my edges are edging.
Oh yeah, it's pretty hot.
Hey y'all, so I'm home. I picked out what I'm gonna wear. I'm showing y'all afterwards, but I'm about to get in the shower now because it's going on 5 o'clock. So I have to figure out how far away it is because I probably won't leave until, hopefully I can leave by 6. Hopefully. Maybe 5:45, I don't know. But yeah, I'll update you guys when I'm dressed and stuff, and probably when I get ready, because I'm gonna take my makeup off and redo my face all day because I've been sweating and it's just too much, yeah.
Yo, the way I am running behind, like, oh, and I forgot my earrings. Bro. Fuck it. Should I go get back and get my earrings, though? I feel like I really should. Because I feel like I'm missing. Yeah, I have to go back. I have to. Bro. And it's already, like, 6:17, 6:15. And I have 3 freaking doors for whatever reason my mother wants to have so many doors for. Bro, I'm so miserable right now. Like, it's literally no way. But she said other people are running late too, so I guess that makes me feel better, but so I still have to go give her a gift. Like, I'm so so over. Mm-hmm. And then it's like when you're running late, everything just be like okay. Do these have a back to it? No, where's the back? And I can't even wear them if it don't have a back. Okay, the back's right here. Okay. I'm leaving up for real. I'm trying not to rush, but it's looking like I'm gonna have to rush because goodness knows. And I still have to go. Ooh, and I still have to go get her a gift. Like, and look at my edges. Let me put my earrings on real quick so I can hurry up and start driving. Bro, it's 6:20. Oh. And I wanted to leave the house and bro, I can't do this. And then my lashes look completely like my glasses on so I can actually see the road because I'm not playing with that. And I'm gonna get going. I'm gonna buckle up. Why am I so close to the steering wheel? I don't know. I'm just
look at the birthday girl, guys. Say happy birthday to me. Happy birthday. Period.
There you go.
My car is right there. It's still there.
Okay. What, you gonna ride up on a curb? Bro, my edges. That's really ghetto.
Hey, y'all, so I'm on my way back home. I'm going to go over my boyfriend's house, so I'm about to make my way home so I can get ready, pack my bag for over there, and yeah, make my way home. Really, that's all I really have to say. But it's somebody parked behind me, and I don't really know what they want to. Oh, I guess they're just sitting there, so they're not too far behind me. But yeah, I'm about to go on the road. We went and got ice cream too. You know, we had a little dinner. It was good. I really had fun. I really enjoyed myself. So I'm on my way home. I'm gonna take this makeup off and stuff like that. And yeah, I'm gonna need to kind of hurry up because my boyfriend on his way to my house right now. So, and it's hot in his car, like OMGs. But yeah, I'll probably just talk to you when I get back in the house, when I'm packing my bag, because I gotta hurry up like now.
Damn! Fuck out the road.
I wonder if you know a DM.